is not a preview. I need to let it go. Yeah. Now this right here is not a preview of what the album gonna bring you, or nothing like that. Sharing things I think quietly with those that admire me. Remember MTV Diary or something like that.
Illinois Woods, even though we ain't gonna overtime, it was still a tough game. We always have tough games when we play this.
I feel I gave them we play buckets. Plain and
simple. I feel like our hardest challenge is probably Baltimore's finest. Because we had to come back from a huge deficit. Well, not that huge, but none we never had before, but still we had to come back. Ingram overtime and win, so that was probably the hardest game so far.
If I had to put a team out there, it would be Baltimore finest.
Young legends,
with
this big man, 6'10",
number one in our class.
But we gonna
need him, you know.
We gonna find out. I mean, his guards ain't messing with us. I'm just saying, man. They can't stop Jordan. They can't stop
lunches, though. Like Lunchables.
Easy money.
Lunch.
Y'all know that's missing them, bro. Ray, they can't stop them either. I'm just being real.
Ray, posterize anybody y'all got.
I feel like
I'm gonna posterize the big man. He about 7'1".
And I'm gonna get on a fast break and I'm gonna dunk the ball.
I'm gonna get on a fast break and I'm gonna lay it up.
I'm gonna get on a fast break,
I'm gonna
shoot
the
three.
Oh,
because I feel like it and I got a wet
ball.
Wet.
And he's gonna
turn
us up everything,
dog. Alright. But he turned the Sahara wet. It's dry.
One word.
Let me keep it tough.
One word. Hard.
One word. Got a lot to say.
We
want it. Nobody can stop us. And everybody gonna compete us.
We get buckets.
I feel like, you know, we from Vegas, everyone be sliding us. We don't get our respect, but we mean. But you know, these dudes out here, a lot of them is hype. We go out there and they trying to play all pretty and cute. We just do what we need to do, fundamental toughness, we get a job.
See what my fellow teammates are saying. These dudes out here, they goofy. They goofballs. You know, we get buckets.
They ain't messing with us.
We grind. That's where we are.
We like when teams look at us and take us as we weak.
Even though we rank
so soon
in the
as they see us, we put a foot up at it.
Watch yourself.
Watch yourself.
Shake your ass.
I want to get a shout out to my mom, you know. To the bro, Kobe Jackson, he before he got Clark.
Yeah, we talked about
it. First of all, I want to say shout out. No.
First of all, follow me on Instagram, Tariq2Buff. That's the number two.
I want to give a shout out to all my prospect buddies, the ones sitting next to me, the ones that's not here. 17s and 15s, even though the 15s don't win like we do. No disrespect. I still love them. Follow me on Instagram, like my bro said, Shay_12. Hey, hashtag don't delete my account, like I said before in last video. What up?
I just want to thank my mom.
My mama, too.
Thank my mom, God, because nothing could be possible without him and my mama. Shout out to my girlfriend.
Oh, my girl, too. How are you?
Yeah. Baby, you know, listener. Follow me on Instagram, Baby Derrick Rose, and then I'm on Twitter at Jordan Davis 23 Davis.
No,
Jordan 23 Davis. You know, we just getting buckets. You know?
I just want to shout out my mom, my dad, the whole Prospect family.
my stepdad too.
Dang, we can't get a shout out to all, but everybody else. And I just want to thank my girlfriend, Jasmine. I love you, babe.
You know, shout out my family. Follow me on Twitter, call me at CarterWilson21. And, you know, shout out to Coach Todd. You know, he's been with us all this way. Dealing with this. That's what we need. Coach Todd, we're going to get them W's. That's all I got.
Well, you know, I just want to thank my stepdad because he helped me change me a lot. You know, he better me as a player. Shout out to my bros, Tyler. You know, Shout out to the whole organization. My big brother that played with the 17s, shout out to them. Just thank my family, you know, for the support.
I mean, it's easy, bro. Bam.
Get buckets.
Hey, hold up, close up my time, nigga. What up? I'm playing with y'all. Love y'all.
Oh, bro, come on. Drop something.
Here come the bros, Ray. Let me introduce you one time. He two people. Billy Bob Thornton. He gonna come on last. Ray, posterize anybody. Baltimore Finest. He dunks on anybody. Let me introduce. Ain't you supposed to tip more? I don't see baby. Ain't you supposed to tip more? Let me introduce him.
Ray
Smooth
too, bros. He get buckets. He dunk. He got the web.
Follow me on Instagram. Follow me.
How y'all doing? My name is Ray Smith.
Well, we're out here in Milwaukee and we just dunk on people, win. Dunk on people, win.
Carter hits a three, we dunk on people, we win.
Can we get Billy Bob Thornton one time? I need to let it go. Cause nothing even matters. Anticipating rain, I can't make the same mistakes again. Them 90s niggas rate read the shirt. I'm gonna say envy us.
That's what you need to do.
Envy the prospect.
For a reason. We out here. Oh,